You spoke about the casino that is coming up in Ri Bhoi. You had expressed some reservations about that.
I just reiterated to what that Don Roy, the Assistant Secretary of HYNL, told about the casino. Then I told that since we are celebrating the 58 years of the statehood, instead of casino, they should give a big stadium for the Ri Bhoi district, since the Ri Bhoi district is the aspirational district.
Okay.